Hello everybody, how's it going? We're here at Lexus of Edmonton and we're going to do a quick video walk around of one of our management's demo vehicles. This is a 2013 Lexus RX 350. It is a premium 2 package. With the 2013s, they did redesign the front end. You can see the new Lexus spindle grille design up here. It's a 3.5 liter V6 engine, 270 horsepower, and it's all-wheel drive. It's also a 6-speed automatic. This one is the brown exterior color with the parchment interior. So we're going to jump inside and start taking a look through the features. The premium 2 package is very well equipped. You do have driver's seat memory, power windows, locks, and mirrors, power adjustment for your steering wheel, and then you also get back support with your seat adjustments. Now it's a push button start. It's also touch to unlock. The steering wheel's got the nice leather wrapping on it right up here. You have audio controls and Bluetooth controls, and then you've also got the cruise control tucked right down here. You've got a backup camera that appears up in the rear view mirror when you shift into reverse. It's also an auto dimming rear view mirror with garage door openers down here. Up top, you also have a holder for your sunglasses, and you do have the sunroof as well. Your main display screen is right here. It looks like this. It's pretty straightforward, just showing you stuff like the clock and temperature settings, outside temperature, as well as your radio, and that's turned on. And then you've got all your radio settings right down here, and you've got AM, FM, satellite, CD player. It's a 6-disc changer. You've also got auxiliary and USB inputs. And then you do have climate controls down here as well with dual function, automatic control, heated side mirrors, and dual temperature. Down here you've got two cup holders. Your heated and cooled front seats are controlled from right here. Inside your armrest you do get a USB and auxiliary input for the stereo right down there. And then you do get a lock-in glove box, passenger door window controls, and a powered passenger seat as well. So really not too bad at all. And now they are equipped with power trunks, so let's pop that open and go take a look back there. And we'll check out the rear seating space as well. So back here you do get a cargo net, you get an interior cargo cover, rear area floor mat, you also have carpet floor mats for the vehicle for the summertime or if you don't want to use the rubber ones that come with it. The rear seats are also 40-20-40 split, so you can have those up or down in any combination you like. And then we've also got these little handles, one on either side. If you give one of those a pull, the corresponding rear seats will fold down. There's also a little bit of extra space underneath here. If I just pull this up and show you, you got a little cubby space down there. To store some extra stuff or an emergency kit or maybe detailing supplies or something like that. Then once you're all done back here, you can just give this button a press and the vehicle will close the top down for you. Inside the rear seats here, you do get a single piece rubber floor mat, and then you've also got the center seat armrest, cup holders on the front, storage space right on the back there, and the seats themselves recline a little bit and they also move forward and back a little bit each way, so you do have that adjustability as well. And on the door panel you do have your window control. The RX also comes with factory tinted windows back here and a rear windshield wiper that's tucked up inside the spoiler there so it doesn't get clogged up with snow or ice in the wintertime. And so that's about it. That's your premium 2 package, Lexus RX 350. If you have any more questions, give us a call, 466-8300, or drop by the dealership. We're at 170th Street and 111th Ave. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time, and don't forget to check out lexusofedmonton.ca.